So in today's video, we are diving into Notion templates. Now, these templates are really helpful for structuring your account. They can be duplicated and you can start organizing your account using these, saving yourself a little time and effort. We're going to highlight 8 or more of them to help you find the best one that suits you. They're ranging from ones for creators, for general productivity, and even for freelancers, for consulting, and lots more. Before we dive into today's video, this video is sponsored by Pipedrive. You can check them out below. We've got a really nice discount with them, and also we'll share a little bit more about them later. So I've got a few loaded up on the computer in front of me, and the first one comes from Katrina D'Urzo, who has created this really lovely focused template. It helps you to plan your week. Now, I will include this one in the link in description. They all will be in the link in description, but this one's really nice as a way not just for yourself to organize your week ahead, but also to help you plan your task management, just below that using a really nice board view. Now, what's really cool about this is it's more suitable for, say, researchers or students that are in sort of master's, PhD, or bachelor's, because they've got some good ways to set up your school, specifically the courses and assessments you're on. But this was actually for a medical education student, so she set it up really professionally to help yourself keep organized. So the second one on the list is from William Nutt. He has created one called the Bulletproof Notion Workspace. It's already in its version 2, and it's quite a decent way of setting up not just the way that you plan and organize, but it's a system. It's a way for you to, you know, take advantage of some learnings that he's approached in his business. So what's really cool is it actually uses concepts like buckets, bolts, and bytes as a way to teach you how to organize yourself. And it's really perfect for freelancers, professionals, and those who are looking to organize their life holistically. It has got a bit of a price to it. However, there is a hefty discount below if you're looking at that one. So next up is the one, the only, Marie Poulin. And she has obviously the Notion Mastery course, but she also has a range of templates. Now, her most recent one, the 2021 goals and practices, helps you to organize, you know, your next year ahead, the goals for it, but in a journal fashion. That is actually free to download on her Gumroad account, which will be below. But she also has a range of different ones, including gardening to help tend to your plants, keep a dashboard of what needs to be worked on. You know, I probably definitely need this. I need to start gardening again. You've also got here her planning templates and also an all-in-one personal HQ version 2. Now, a lot of these are actually part of her course. However, if you wanted to buy them individually and start using it like Marie, this is the place to go. Okay, so number 4, and this is actually for the 2020 sort of review. If you haven't done an annual review yet, it's actually a really neat way to look back at the last year and see how well you did, you know, sort of analyze from all different aspects of your life, to work, to your relationships, to everything like that. And there's actually a really good guide that we posted that actually referenced Nest Labs and Laws annual review. It's a really good annual review. I did it and I found it really a great way to sort of step forward for this next year and sort of bring out the goals for 2021. Now, Ali Abdaal actually has a great one that's available on the Notion templates area. And this is great if you're looking to sort of analyze everything from what you're grateful for to what you discovered in the last year and really questions that are going to pose a way to improve the previous year, but moving forward to the next one. And what's quite nice is it's got a sort of step-by-step process. And he actually has a video on this, which explains how to fully take advantage of it. So next up is from Francis Odera Matthews, who created the Notion Bar. She has a range of templates now. It's sort of like what she does, and she's keeping very busy. Her most infamous one is the Happiness Bar, which is a gratitude journal. It's a daily one, and you can start using it using a range of database templates here. You've also got, if you're a student, an aesthetic student Notion template to help yourself organize for that. But she has a ton of them, including travel buckets, digital resumes, and that's if you're wanting to make an online version of your resume. It definitely adds a little bit more spice than the sort of traditional resume. You've also got things like shopping lists and groceries, but she's adding tons of them, and she has her own YouTube channel as well. So if you're really looking to sort of habitica your life, you know, that's an app that helps you to gamify your sort of productivity. Well, there is a Gamification template. It's called the Gamification Project. It's from Conrad Lin, who has come on the channel before to explain this. But basically, you can organize your Notion as if you were sort of like a gamer. You know, you're a character and you go up the leaderboard. When you get stuff done, you get XP and you grow and grow. And it's quite interesting because you've got things like daily quests. Well, he has a template and it's pretty advanced. You do have to do a little bit of work to get it set up, but I really like the concept of having like progress bars, you know, being able to complete stuff and being able to gamify your whole experience on Notion. It really shows you the power of the application in sort of one template. Now, if you're someone that likes bullet journaling, well, Matt Ragland has created a fantastic bullet journal. He used to be the creative success on the creative success team at Podia, but he has a great digital bullet journal and he is really the go-to person for bullet journals in terms of setting them up and organizing them. And he's managed to make a really smashing one that is probably 2 years old now, but it's on the Notion templates area and it will be in the list in the description. Okay, finally, another sort of free resource is Thomas Frank's Notion templates. Now, obviously there's ones for like task management and projects inside there. And you've also got sort of the ultimate note-taking one that he's done a video on, but there is one called the Video Project Tracker template. And this is really good if you're a creator or you're thinking of starting maybe just a YouTube channel or some sort of video content. This is great for that. And it helps you to plan, script, organize, and manage all aspects of new videos that you're creating. I really like the way they use database templates in here. It's really advanced, but you can download it for free. And it's got a bit of a guide on how to take advantage of it on his website. But I think it's a smashing one. Okay, folks. So that was all the templates I'd like to recommend. If there's any more that I sort of think of, I will add them to the list below and I'll also give you a bit of explain on what they are. Some of them will include affiliate links, but as you can imagine, obviously all credit goes to the creator. So before we end, I just want to say a big thanks to Pipedrive who sponsored today's video. Here's a little bit more about them. Before I go, I just want to say a big thanks for stopping by. Make sure you subscribe and I'll talk to you very soon. But here's a little bit more about Pipedrive. Cheerio. So folks, it is great to have Pipedrive back as a sponsor here on Keep Productive. If you don't know what Pipedrive is, it's a powerful sales CRM software. Now, since we last showed them off, they've actually released a new part of Pipedrive. It's called Lead Suite, and it's a fully GDPR compliant way to get more leads before they drift elsewhere. It's a set of features that are available to add to any Pipedrive CRM subscription. So they include a chatbot for automatically engaging with your web visitors 24/7, live chat, which basically adds a human touch, allowing you to take over conversations from the chatbot anywhere at any time, web forms to help you create really attractive ways to capture useful information, as well as Prospector for finding your next business opportunity from a global database of 400 million profiles. Now, what's really cool with Prospector is you can build a persona of your target customers and use your credits to reveal high quality leads generated based on that ideal customer. You have also got Leads Inbox, a perfect way to manage all your leads in one central location, with all of the lovely features included like chat integrations, labels, filters, and activities that you know and love inside of Pipedrive already. Now, if you want to try out Lead Suite, we've got an extended free trial of 30 days. It's normally 14 and 25% off your first 3 months. You can find the link in the description. Thanks again to Pipedrive for coming on to Keep Productive, and we really hope you enjoy this feature spotlight.